Well, our player of the week tonight joins a select group of two-time winners of the award. Last season, as a junior, Pulaski County's Kirk Hendricks earned his first player of the week honor for his play against Petersburg. This year, he wins the honor for what Coach Joel Hicks calls the best overall performance by a Pulaski player in 11 years. As Kirk Hendricks and the Cougars head to practice each day, the team's field house pet cat named Bootleg isn't far behind. But make no mistake, Hendricks and not Bootleg was Pulaski's top cat against Fleming. The senior speedster turned in a once-in-a-lifetime performance against the Colonels. For starters, he broke the school rushing record with 221 yards, the most by any Pulaski County back in 17 years.
It was a shocker. I didn't know I had over 100 yards yet, you know, in the first quarter until after the game, Kevin come up and grabbed me and said, 222. Shocker.
Every time he touched it, it looked like he was running those cracks. It was just hard to bring down. His body was north-south, and even when they tackled him, he was just really running with authority.
Hendricks also added 105 yards of kickoff return yardage to his rushing total to average 16 yards every time he touched the ball. But his biggest contribution was on defense. Hendricks made 17 tackles against Fleming, including this unassisted grab on the one-yard line that prevented the Colonels from tying the game.
I saw him cut back, and I had to ran toward an angle on him so I could catch him so he wouldn't cut it back into me, or he couldn't get out. So I just grabbed and pulled him down.
Sometimes during the game, if I had to make my choice, Kirk would be there on defense instead of offense. Because, you know, that's just kind of the way we play most of the time. And so he's very important to our defense.
Yeah, I like hitting on defense. You know, you back there in the, look like at safety, the field's yours and you got to cover, you know. You like the backup for everybody. As long as somebody breaks through, you got to get them.